episode 14 of The Crown That Is Guilty.
Yes.
And beginning episode in 3, 2, 1, begin.
Innocent person. Where's the microphone she's speaking into?
I guess she just has a really loud voice.
Ooh, nice hexagon design.
That was the worst fucking chair I have ever seen.
Hexagon desk and hexagon chairs.
We've already got fucking hexagon camouflage. Is this what the future is like? Hexagon chairs and tables?
It seems really awkward, though, because there's, like, if you're laying back, like, you're laying into that crack.
There's, like, a gap.
Yeah.
I guess if... It wouldn't be comfortable, point is.
Yeah. Those are the most retarded looking glasses that have no glass in them. What the fuck?
Maybe it's just crystal clear glass.
Oh, okay. Ooh, is that some... Oh, never mind. The raging rain seems almost like it's made of tears, huh? Your eyes are for recognizing each other. No shit. Holy shit.
Okay, no sneeze. Great.
Oh.
That's kind of cheating. Also seems slightly against the law.
Just slightly.
A pen? It is transparent. You can see from the other side. You twat.
Well, this is rape.
And then that's where the episode ends.
Ah, yes, the mysterious building. Wasn't this guy dead? What the fuck? Or is someone disguising as them?
Well, did we specifically see it? Okay, is... Well, that's kind of shit.
Oh, so the walls move as well, okay.
Wait, then how did they come out of the ground?
I don't know. I don't know. Oh, lovely.
Oh, God. It's like Half-Life.
It is, yeah.
themselves.
Okay, James Vega. Are you writing down?
Yeah, fuck that.
Ooh, is he the guilty crown?
Oh, God.
Oh no. Did she kill them?
Oh God.
Yep.
Ouchie.
So she straight up killed them. Holy shit. Incoming rape. Oh, they're stripping them. Lovely. Oh.
Convenient. Ouchie.
Oh, for fuck's sake. He's gonna be. Yep. Well, he's the leader
now. No! No way!
Yay! But you're not clapping, you little bitch.
It's true.
Wow. Wow, okay then. Sorry, people who have shit voids, I guess. But you don't matter.
Oh, there it is. They're sonicking through the real world.